and good evening. Thank you for joining us this evening. So tonight's going to be quite a nice, relaxing evening. What I'm going to do is to take you on a journey within, first of all, and just sort of connecting to that inner aspect of self. We'll just go through some simple grounding, and then we'll work on moving it up through the heart space, and then moving on into higher connection, connecting with that part of ourself, that observer part of self, and taking advantage of bringing down the wisdom from that part of self and any healing that we may require. So there's nothing that you need to do except for get yourselves into a nice, comfortable position. You can be sitting, you can be lying down. If you're not used to sitting with your legs crossed, and you are, I would advise that you don't cross your legs, because either one of them will go to sleep, or you'll want to fidget, and that'll take you out of your meditative state. Part of the journey itself is I'll be allowing my intuitive self to guide us. That's why I'm sort of talking a little strangely. I'm not all here myself. So I also have people here at the center too, so I'm going to be facing them. But you don't really need to see me. You're better off having your eyes closed anyway. So if you're all ready, then we'll begin. And we'll begin by observing the breath. We just observe the journey that the breath takes as we inhale, and the journey that the breath takes as we exhale. We can just give ourselves a little bit of time just to begin to relax, even giving ourselves permission to relax. Bearing in mind that you've put this time aside for yourself. So you don't have to be anywhere, you don't have to do anything. It's okay to relax, even if it's just the next few moments. You can let go of any stress or tension you may be holding on to. You can pick it up later again if you really want to. Still observing the breath. Just observing the journey that the breath takes. And you don't need to do any special kind of breathing. You can just allow your breath to fall into its own gentle flow. There's lots of ways to observe the breath. There's no wrong way, there's no right way. Some people may observe the breath on the tip of the nose when they inhale. some may observe is at the back of the nose when they exhale. And some people may observe the rise and the fall of their stomach. And for you, it could be completely different. As you do observe the breath, you might find, like many people find, that each time you exhale, your body relaxes just a little bit more. It's almost as if it knows that it's time to relax. Your muscles begin to unwind. No wonder just how deeply you can relax and let go of the day. And as you're sitting or lying there, I'd like you to visualize or imagine, or just intend, for a cord of light come down from the base of your spine and move deep into the earth. Anchoring this cord there, right in the center of the earth. Feel yourself grounded and connected. This planet we call home. To Mother Earth, who supports and sustains us. like it's just take a moment. If you haven't done before, to connect to the vibration of love and gratitude. For Mother Earth, all that she does for me, for all that she does. All of its kingdoms, just hold that love and gratitude within your heart for a moment. Before sending it down the cord. Deep into the heart of the earth. Being aware of that love and gratitude. Mother Earth returns her love a thousandfold. Just allowing it to turn up the cord. And into your heart. Strengthening and deepening your connection. This amazing planet that we call home. Relax, love to move through. Easing you more. aiding with your relaxation. As you continue to let go, as that love from Mother Earth continues. You begin to feel an expansion of self. There's a part of you that is aware that you're more than your physical body. You are indeed made up of several energetic bodies. You can allow this love to move throughout your entire being, both your physical and energetic. Allow yourselves to expand. Feel yourself, see yourself, know yourself, expanding in all directions. Knowing that it is within this expansion of love that we're able to connect with all things. As we continue to expand and connect,
and turning our thoughts to. Aspect of ourself. That watches over us. That part of self that observes as we go through. Our day-to-day past self that is loving and non-judgmental. That part of self nothing else to worry about, nothing else to think about, no conflict, no drama, that quiet, loving, divine spot. That spirit within. That part of you that stepped forward so that you could become the personality that you are in this moment, experiencing this particular reality. Just allow that thinking part of self to gently melt away. Allow yourself to lean back. And into the arms of your spirit within. Feel its loving presence. Observe its wondrous light. Hear its timeless wisdom. Or just know. Know its presence. For some, it may come as a quickening of the heart. Some, it may be a cold shudder. For others, the gentle reassurance. Regardless, the trials, you may feel we've had to go through. Those moments that you may have felt. You were alone. With this presence. There's always there. And as you peek behind the curtain of illusion, move beyond the idea and the belief of separation. You are able to get a greater understanding of the vastness of self, not the self that is generally perceived. Considered to be that within the physical body. but they multiple. Levels of self. That you as a spirit belong to. And as you surrender to that spirit within and allow your heart to open, your expansion to continue. Can allow the expansion of not only your energetic bodies, but that of your consciousness. Moving beyond. The normal thought planes. Beyond your perceived beliefs. and into the realms. Of the super consciousness. To that essence of self. Has already experienced this lifetime. Holds all the knowledge and all the wisdom and all the keys for your healing just drawing that wisdom. Drawing that knowledge. Into your consciousness. Drawing its love. And its light. Into your energetic and physical field. connect with it, with all of your senses. Feel its frequency. And its love. You are an essence of it. you once again just focusing on your heart center. Breathing in to your heart. Being aware of the tube. From the base of your spine, connecting you deeply to Mother Earth. Feel that connection to the earth. Being fully aware of that connection to the earth. Bringing your consciousness back into your room, being aware of the chair or the floor that supports you. Being aware of your fingers and your toes. Full awareness of your surroundings and your being. Taking a nice deep breath in through your nose. Breathing out through your mouth. Moving your fingers and your toes. Bringing your full presence back into the room, back into your body, and opening your eyes. Okay, so I'll just take some questions, because I've noticed that there's some in chat before. I know it's 8 o'clock and you said it was just an hour, but so there's a question: does this help deep traumas? So I think any inner work that you can do will help towards deep traumas. For the work that I do something separate for traumas. I use something called EFT. That's something that you could look into yourself. It's also something you can do by yourself. It's something that's extremely effective, and it's something that's also very simple. But this kind of work, having self-connection and really getting into that essence of self that's loving,
forgiving and nurturing, then I believe that, yes, it can help with traumas. But if it's something that's continued work, if there's something that you're looking at that you need quicker relief from, then I would look towards other modalities such as EFT and things like that. Is there any other questions for me? No? It's hard to see without seeing faces, whether or not people are all back or if there's people still out there. But if there's no other questions, then I would just like to say thank you all very much for attending. The last three sessions or so, it's been very enjoyable, and it's been very enjoyable to be here at Balance Health and to be able to have offered these sessions. So thank you very much indeed. If any of you are interested in any inner work or work as far as hypnotherapies are concerned, or emotional freedom techniques, I'm available at Balance Health for another couple of weeks.
Yes. Thank you so much, Phil. Thank you, everyone who attended tonight. And also for the on-site individual that attended with Phil, thank you so much. And to our online participants, we thank you for having the session about self-connection and healing. During the session, we were able to reconnect more deeply to that spirit within. So let's hold on to that. And if you want to experience a deeper level of energy healing, spiritual coaching, you can also book a one-on-one session with Phil. Just email us, contact Balance Health, so we can arrange a session with you all. He is offering 100 off on your first treatment with him too. We will also be sending a copy of the recording of the session for tonight, so you will have something to look back and to also share more information about Phil and his treatment and healing modalities. We appreciate all you tonight. Phil, thank you so much for sharing your energy with everyone on site and online tonight. Have a great night. Have a great night, everyone. Bye.
Thank you. Do you have any questions?